20 feet.
Wow. So what's the name of this one again? Oh, spasm geyser, because it's spastic. You see it? This one, like, it keeps spazzing. Yeah.
If I found a big geyser, I would just name it Fork Geyser.
Fork Geyser.